falling, falling, falling for you. Maybe I'm falling, 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 falling for you.
Maybe
falling, 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 falling for you.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm back with another video. Today's video is an unboxing slash product review. So I was sent this juicer to do a product review. Although, let me get a better thumbnail. This box is heavy. Yes, so I was sent this to do a product review. And we're going to do this. So we're going to get to unboxing. This is a Orfeld Masticating juicer. Easy to clean. And easy to assemble. So we're gonna hear right on to unboxing. Let me see. Hold on.
Let's go.
these are all the parts. Now we're going to begin to assemble. All right, so first it says, have the triangular aligned downward. All right, so this part right here. Hold up, I'll be right back. Okay guys, it's all assembled. Now all I gotta do is plug this in and we're going to start. So yeah, I'll be back. Okay guys, we're back. We're about to start the extraction process. All I have is cucumbers right now, some mini ones. So we're about to see how many we can get off. We about to just cut the ends off each ones so that we can, you know, extract this juice. Good thing these are not the big ones, so perfect. All right, and then we're gonna get to rocking and rolling. Sorry for any background noise, but we're gonna put this on for soft. Hold on. Okay guys, sorry about that. We're gonna put this on for soft. And then we're gonna start inserting in our cucumbers. Let me rinse these. All right, so I've cut the ends off both of them. God, this is so fun. We're gonna insert in some more. Oh my God, it smells so good. It smells like we're on a farm. Oh my gosh, this is so cool. Adding some more. We're gonna leave it at that, okay? We just have these, okay? Okay, guys, y'all seen what we have here? This is all the pulp of the fruit that we, vegetable we cut up from the cucumbers. Wow, that stinks, but the smell of this celery juice is divine. Let's let it catch whatever a little bit of juice is left. Just a little bit. I heard that cucumber juice, it's great to drink. So we're gonna try this. Okay, we're gonna try this. All right, this is, cheers. Okay, let's try this. It don't even taste bad. Let me go ahead and drink the rest of this. Mm. That was surprisingly not bad. So guys, y'all got the review. Y'all see how the product works. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Comment down below if y'all can see me do more product reviews like this. Hit the like button. Hit the subscribe button. Comment down below. And until next time, we're out of here. Peace.